We need to focus on the technologies, but we also need to focus on the regulations. Because if the regulations don't adapt to the new technologies and the challenges we have, then it becomes very difficult for investors to move forward and put projects together. How can we integrate renewables into the grid and make them sustainable to provide power on a permanent basis? And this will be done through storage solutions, going from batteries to power to gas or any others. And that's one of the key challenges, to be able to have only renewables, I mean, only clean energies. Not only renewables, but only clean energies on the grid. I mean, energy storage, I've already mentioned, but also gas turbines are very important because they'll be an important part of the system with gas or with other gas like hydrogens, and also the classical photovoltaic and renewables, and how we, after that, manage the grid. So all the energy management of the grid will be key. One of the market leader in energy generation and energy management, and we will be one of the energy market leader in 5 to 10 years also. To have a good debate and come out with ideas and business opportunities on how we can move forward, and always networking and listening to new inputs from our customers in terms of what their issues are and how we can support them in addressing their challenges.